AJ, who's got a score to settle with Vicky Guerrero as well. AJ taking out Vicky with, that was a John Cena-like shoulder.
It sure was.
This is all John Cena. She's not gonna, is she?
This moment is crazy.
Squeezing. Shuffle from AJ.
Well, you can't say that that Vicky didn't deserve that. Cena's got a ladder. Dolph is down and out. John Cena all alone.
AJ's literally skipping.
I don't know even what to say about this.
Cena deserves this. Money in the Bank of his
fortune.
I don't understand this at all.
I don't think anyone does, but AJ, what if she does?
What in God's name did we just witness?